Alright, hi everyone, welcome to my live stream. This is the first time I'm doing something like this, and so I think it would be best for me to start with my favorite game, which is also celebrated right now for the Assassin's Creed 15th year's anniversary, Assassin's Creed Revelations. This is very strange because I'm starting off with the final game in the Ezio trilogy. And so I think that this is a good jumping off point for my channel. Well, without further ado, we should probably start right into it.
Keep him like this for a few days, maybe a week.
Call ahead. Tell him we're on our way.
As soon as we're clear.
Desmond Miles. Your life has changed so much in so little time. 2 months ago, you were pouring shots for bankers and celebrities. But now look at you. You're an assassin. One of us. One of the good guys. Isn't that nice? Men and women dedicated to protecting and preserving human life.
I always forgot like how well made these games
are.
Not
like those Templars.
Beautiful, beautiful mystic graphics.
Drunk on power, obsessed with order, all that. We're doing our best to stop them. Yeah.
Doing our best.
But you remember all this, right? You remember the Animus, the machine we use to unravel genetic memories and relive the lives of our ancestors? First, you were Altair. A stoic 12th century assassin from the Holy Land. Then, you are Ezio Auditore, a wealthy Italian with charisma and a talent for revenge. So, what do you three have in common? That's right, the Apple of Eden. That strange artifact left behind by those people. The ones who came before. You know the apple's power. You felt it for yourself. Oh, it's been fun, hasn't it, Desmond? But that's about to change. Your mind is fragmented, falling to pieces. And if you don't find a way to wake up, you may lose yourself. Forever.
Okay, I shut down the Animus monitoring system to free up a lot of memory, but even like this, it's still risky.
Desmond will be fine. The partition worked, the Animus is stable, and his signs are good.
For now. But this was built to recreate memories, not simulate entire cognitive processes.
The Animus will do its part, and Desmond will do the rest.
I guess I also should preface that this is not the remaster version, this is actually just the original version back in 2011. But the graphic holds up, the Animus Island hold up, that's quite amazing atmospheric smokes and sparkly effects right there. Let's see, okay. Oh, wait. I should probably... Nope. Not that. I wanted to amp up the volume of the sound a little bit, because... It's probably in general. It's been a while. Why is by default this is just so low on the scale? I have no idea. Alright.
God damn it, I'm still in the Animus?
Quite a shock you suffered out there.
Rebecca! Get me out of here!
They can't help you, Desmond. You're a broken man. Your mind is... broken.
Broken?
I feel fine. So did I.
Hey!
You know, I've always wanted to see more of Subject 16's story. Such a intriguing character right there. Also, fun fact.
What is this place?
Desmond's characters just keep changing game over game.
The original test program. No memories here, just basic physics.
Basically the same person too, which is kind of like a testament of how their graphic design like cut capabilities improve vastly over the years.
Right now you should be sitting in a hospital floor, drooling and chewing on your tongue. For now, the Animus is keeping you intact. Keeping all your ancestors from collapsing into one big mess. But if you can't find a sync nexus, all those personalities will smash together. That won't be pretty.
A sync nexus?
I'm getting there, hold on. There. That thing is your way out.
You're screwing with me.
Here's the problem. Your brain is hash. Too many ghosts in your head, too many voices. So how do you fix that? You claw your way back into the stored data, you find unfinished memories, and you crack them open. Finish what you started, until your ancestor has nothing left to show you. That is a sync nexus. And when you find it, can separate Desmond from Ezio and Altair and send you home, back to your body.
How do you know all this?
Because it happened to me. But my body, it's worm food now. So I'm stuck here. A word of warning? When you step through there, everything changes. Nothing feels normal. But you are still in control, and it's up to you to find your way out.
Right.
If you hurry, you might make it back in time for Lucy's funeral.
What?
Oh. I thought you knew.
Lucy. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. Wasn't me. Wasn't me. It was that voice. Juno. She took hold of me. She made me.
Oh, actually, let me see if I can still run over to this area.
Sean, what's going on?
Let me talk to him.
Did you... Hold on, I'm putting you on speaker.
Sean, it's William. Is everything taken care of?
Oh, well, hello to you too. For Christ's sakes, man, have some class.
All right, calm down.
Oh, that's rich. Yeah, Lucy's dead and you want me to act like it's Easter Sunday, do you? How's Desmond, anyway, giving in?
It's like a list of all of the Ubisoft studios that has a primary hand into this project. It's just amazing that their teams keep growing over the years.
Claudia, my dearest sister. I have been in Acre a week now. Safe and in high spirits, but prepared for the worst. The men and women who have fed and sheltered me here also give me warning that the road to Masyaf is overrun by mercenaries and bandits, not native to this land. What this could mean, I dread to guess. When I first set out from Roma 10 months ago, I did so with a single purpose, to discover what our father did not. In a letter written the year before my birth, he makes mention of a library hidden beneath the stones of Masyaf Castle. A sanctum full of invaluable wisdom. So what will I find when I arrive there? Who will greet me? A host of eager Templars, as I fear most strongly. Or nothing but the whistling of a cold and lonely wind. Masyaf has not been home to the Assassins for almost 300 years now. Can we still claim it for our own? Are we welcome there? I am wary of this fight, Cloud.
The CGI sequences has always astounded me.
But because our production quality seems to move in one direction only.
It's beautiful.
Towards chaos. Today, I have more questions than answers. This is why I've come so far. To find clarity. To find the wisdom left behind by the great Altair. So that I may better understand the purpose of our fight. And my place in it. Should anything happen to me, Claudia, should my skills fail me, or my ambition lead me astray, do not seek retribution or revenge in my memory, but fight to continue the search for truth, so that all may benefit.
Is that a tie even
my story is one of many thousands.
What a legend.
And the world will not suffer if it ends too soon.
This glitching effect though, so atmospheric. All right, following our footsteps here. Oh. Just gonna preface right now. Oh. Oh, it just disappeared. Okay.
What the hell are you running around for? Make yourself useful.
Controls. Okay. I'm here. Oh. Oof. Oof. It's been such a long time since I last played this game that I just like forgot how to control the characters correctly. Oh my god, okay. Just so funny to me how like these controls just change over the years so vastly. In every game it's just like a little bit differently depending on What kind of subjects? Ooh, okay. Interesting. What kind of, like, subjects you're supposed to be able to climb on? Like, for Assassin's Creed 3, we were able to, like, climb on trees and stuff. Which were a new maneuver back in 2012. But for this, we can't really climb trees, people. We can't. This is as dynamic as it gets. Ooh. There we go. Oh, whoa, 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 my dude, my dude! Oh no! What just happened? Is there something very wrong about aiming maneuvers? It's just like aiming on a ledge and then pressing the jump button and then just jump like very randomly into like another area, I guess. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, come on. I'm also playing this on NVIDIA GeForce Now, so it's like there's a little bit of a lag between like the controls and like how it transferred over to their server, I guess. But the upside to this is that I don't have to care about downloading the games onto my hard drive because it's already suffering in terms of capacity. Yep. It's body connection. To be completely honest, the first time I played this game, there was like a huge chunk of time in the beginning where I really don't know who we actually are up against, and that's just because they save it to the end. But it was very confusing what we were up against and the goals of the games in general for a hot bit, actually. But the payoff was well worth it. It was well worth it. It's Byzantine the Byzantine thugs, basically. Okay. My dude, I just wanna talk. There we go.
Be merciful, please. I am a working man with a family.
Doing what kind of work?
Digging, mostly. It took me a year to find this chamber. And for the past 3 months, I've been trying to break through this door.
You've not made much progress.
I have not made a dent. This stone is harder than steel.
I doubt you will. This door is guarding objects more valuable than all the gold in the world.
Oh, do you mean gemstones?
There are keyholes here. What are the keys?
These Templars found one beneath the Ottoman Sultan's palace. As for the others, I suppose the little book will tell them.
What book?
A journal of some kind. That ugly captain, he carries it with him wherever he goes.
Go home. Find work with honest men.
Oh, I would love to leave this place. But these men, they will murder me if I try.
Pack your tools.
Did that dude just disappear? Okay.
The assassin must not get his hands on that book. When we reach Leandros, we will escort him out of the village. You stay behind and make sure we're not followed.
The soundtrack of this game, though. Oh, it hit you. Also, just gonna... Whoa, what? I kind of forgot where I should be going from here. Is it on that ledge? It is on that ledge, isn't it? There we go. It's like the door didn't work for some reason. Okay. Alright. We know where to go. We know where to. Ooh. My dude. Alright. So. In order to gain full synchronization of this mission, you do not fail a single tell, which is actually what I'm trying so hard not to do. We're gonna land on that rooftop, so let's see what happens from there. Keep forgetting we can't really jump, we can't really climb trees at this point in the Assassin's Creed saga. But let's keep close somehow. It's like the control just high-key, like, hate me. Alright, let's keep close, but not too close. I wonder if that's this point in the game you can, like, blend in with people yet, or is that, like, an acquired skill? I forgot about that.
None of you leave until the assassin is dead. Do you understand?
Ignore me, Kirillo. But he seems to have found us.
Panic!
Dude, this is the first grand. Oh, wow. Yes. This is the first grandmaster of the game. We kill him within, like. Ah. We kill him within, like, the first 10 minutes of this game. Which sets the tone for the rest of it. Which is amazing. Yes.
He's behind them! Dad, you see him?
What are you doing? What's that? Damn.
Should not be. Oh my god. Why is the maneuver so hard? Oh, okay. Should be. Oh. Ooh. Sorry, my dude. Oh. I just wanna climb up, okay? I just wanna. Oh no, oh no. Okay. Ooh. That was so rough. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, we good. Oh, sorry my dude. Oh. Ooh. Sorry. Oh. This is a very hard part. But it's also like, it's not too responsive. Like the, I get that makes sense, because like, you're not supposed to like... I'm just gonna concentrate on this part. Like, I guess like, it's... It makes sense that the maneuver would not be too straightforward, and that's just because of all the chaos that's happening around this guy. Oh my god. That was... Wow. Okay. It's kind of hard to jack this guy. Okay. See, like the rocky terrain, that's how we get rid of them. That's how we get rid of ourselves too, if we run into those rocky terrain too much. Oh my god. Ooh. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Let's make this happen. No. This part, it's so rough. Oh, god damn it. Ooh. See how like the ramming is like designed to be exactly where the rocky terrains are? And because of that, we would just keep on running into them. Alright, I'm just gonna focus myself here. Ooh. There we go. Okay. Where is it? Oh, it's so weird. I was aiming for the left for the entire time. For some reason, it keeps turning right. Running into the rocks. You're gonna keep an eye out for those rocks, actually. For this time around. Still resynchronized. There was no way that we could have made it out there like that. Okay. Guess at that point, like, we should probably just not I should probably just not run into the carriage. Okay, let's maneuver ourselves here. Do have to do some damage here. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. My dude. My dude. You still take damage as you like ram into them. It's great, okay. Interesting, interesting. Alright. 4 times a charm? Nope. Okay. That carriage ride, y'all, so rough. That was so rough. Smitty, while riveting nonetheless.
Do you understand me? Nothing gets through.
Leandros! Claire!
Well, well. Look what crawled out of its hole to die. He's at death's door. Finish him off. Bring me his head, or throw yourselves into the canyon.
All right. Oh, ooh. Okay. Swinging a little bit too much there. All right. I wonder if we have the map here already. We're very curious about this. Oh yeah, we do. Okay. In the tradition of Assassin's Creed games, I guess like the main map, you have to always have the synchronization of the viewpoints before you can see the maps. So I guess this is because we're not gonna be here for quite a bit. Why we just don't have to do that and skip through this whole thing. Okay. Need to really replenish my energy there after that.
This used to be so easy.
My dude, you have 1 blood bar. That's why it's not easy right now, I'm sorry. Ooh. I'm gonna not really push myself to get that full synchronization, but I do want to get a full synchronization, so I'm gonna try to find Haystack to... Actually, you know what? Let's just fight this one through first. Alright. There isn't really a haystack around here, honestly, so... Wonder what all that is all about. Hello. I love how, like, the dude next to him just, like, not recognizing what we are. Oh dear god. Okay, just... quickly. Alright. It's just some spotty connection to show right there. Oh, there's the haystack. Actually, okay, maybe we have to trigger their. They're not gonna. Okay, I'm just gonna let him finish his loop. If he loops around here. Maybe not.
Seems quite well. Sam, the killer. Someone help.
Also, I love how, like, I just click attack, like, one time, and it's just, like, swing the sword. He just swings the sword, like, 5 to 6 times. It's overkill right there. Oh. Actually, I want to see where the dude goes. There we go.
Could it be that you are every bit as deadly as the legends say? Or am I in charge of an army of drunks swinging sticks? Right this way, Ezio. Nowhere left to run now.
Not for me, and not for you.
Kill that dog! Cut him down!
Push him down. Wow. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to get anything from that. Oh, what did I just do? Okay. I was about to loot that treasure trash, but I just realized maybe nothing I'm doing in this mission is gonna carry with me to the rest of this mission, knowing that we are going to reset and... What is happening? Okay, I'm just gonna see what's going on here.
I know I've seen him before.
All right. Actually, I'm just gonna run around a little bit to kind of replenish myself.
Can't see him anymore.
Why is it? He's not like running. Sorry, he's not like climbing up the stairs for some reason. Okay. Oof. Okay. I'm just gonna run from this. Oh my god, no. Oof. Okay. Maybe the looting the treasure trash is how we're going to get our first potion for health reasons. Okay, you really need to chill.
Looks like another long one, old judge. Perhaps I should look in on that again,
my dude.
See how our girls are.
All right, I'm just gonna run a little bit to replenish myself here. It's too many. Yeah, I don't have any medicine right now. Alright. Ooh. I am pretty sure that that treasure chest is how I was gonna be able to get that medicine. Pretty sure. Alright. Loot us up. Oh, okay, this is not happening. Alright. Gonna. Go combo right there. All right. Yeah, I'm not gonna. Oh. Oof. I'm gonna do this really swiftly. There we go. Come on, Ezio. You got this. My dude, what is happening? There we go. And come up. Here we go. We are cutting close.
Why will you not die?
Don't you ever stop howling.
Wow, that was a glitch. Alright. It's the first big kill in the game.
Closing in on the rest.
What is in that library is not for you, not for the Templars.
You can have Altair's books, Ezio. We only want guidance. We only want directions to the location of the Grand Temple.
Grand Temple? Tell me more, now. Requiescat in pace, bastardo.
It is a remarkable piece of work. Feel the material, hard as steel, but very light.
You really want to be fooling with that thing?
I do. I absolutely do. I have been waiting a long time to get my hands on one of these.
Okay, you're making me nervous, Bill.
Don't be. I don't think I have the right genes to properly wield it.
Oh, but Desmond, you think he does?
I think this is a right point for us to conclude today. Again, beautiful graphics, always hold up, still holds up to this year, and I love it. We'll continue next time. This has actually been a very riveting experience. I've always wanted to replay this game for a while. Alright, well, if you like what you just saw, me suffering through that carriage chase, subscribe to the channel and leave a like button. See you next time.